Hi there, this is Ms. Lily with Teach Speech. Thank you for tuning in, subscribing, and clicking on the bell buttons. Today we're going to read a new book called When I Want, and the word of the week is want. So I'll be pointing to the word want every time it comes up on the book. As always, I encourage you to do a picture walk, notice things on the illustrations, point them out, and describe what you're noticing. The goal is to give your student, your child, the opportunity to get engaged with the book and provide a way to start a dialogue. Be sure to make your own observations. It might remind you of something. So be sure and make genuine connections with the book as you go along. And as always, finish up with rating the book. Find out whether they enjoyed this book or not. So let's get started. When I want. So when I want something, I reach up. What do you think he wants? I think he wants a plane because that's what he's reaching out for. When I am hungry, I want to eat. Well, he sure is in the right place. He is looking to see what he wants from the fridge. Ooh, it seems like there is so much in there I would want. I think there's a sandwich and carrots, some juices, pickles. Ooh, lots of goodies there. When I am cold, I want some heat. Yes, I do. I want to be warm. Some people enjoy the cold weather. See, I noticed some snow. Now, I might want to go play out there, but in the meantime, I want to stay warm. When I'm excited, I want to leap. See how he's leaping? Leaping, leap means jump. So he wants those presents. He looks so excited. When I am tired, I want to sleep. Yes, I do. I want to sleep under my covers in my bed. That's what I want. When I am thirsty, I want a drink. I notice he's getting some orange juice. What's your favorite drink? When I am confused, I want to think. Yes, please give me some time to think. I really need time. When I am mad, I want to pout. You know what pout means? Look at his face. I think he wants to cry. When I am curious, I want to find out. Ooh, I love learning new things. When I am scared, I want my mom. Look at him. Where is he going? I think he's going to his mom's room. I used to do that too when I was little. She hugs me, and now I am calm. That's why I want my mom. Moms always make things better. This book is part of the core word unit want from Core First Learning by Boardmaker. So again, I want to thank you for watching. And if you enjoy the videos, please give it a thumbs up and share. Thank you.